come on in.
Hey, Jacob. Hi. So, can you tell me how do you feel about this workshop?
I'm having a great time.
Really?
Yes.
Have you learned a lot?
Yeah.
Okay.
I also made this ping pong game on Scratch.
Will you show us later on?
Sure.
Okay. We'll see you then.
All right.
My name is Bahar Mousavi. I'm a third year UBC science student, and myself and three other members from the University of British Columbia founded a nonprofit organization called the Code Initiative with the aim of helping youth and individuals that are differently abled find passion in technology, computer programming, coding, and robotics.
I was expecting to take out a computer.
A laptop?
Yeah.
Well, this is a computer too.
Our main focus right now are individuals on the autism spectrum, but we hope to broaden this to include as many different groups of individuals that are differently abled as possible. There was this one little boy in our workshop, and he was very sensitive to touch. Even tap on his shoulder, he would get upset about it. So there was this two-week workshop program, and he would be super excited every day, and his mom would be like, I can't believe that he is actually coming to these willingly and so excited, because he can't even sit down for more than 10 minutes, and here he is sitting down for like an hour and a half coding in Scratch. The very last day of the workshop, he looks at his volunteer for a good 10 seconds, probably contemplating whether or not he should do this, and he runs and hugs her. And his mom just started crying because besides his grandparents and her, he's never hugged anyone. So that was honestly, at that moment, it was all of us were like, this is what we want to do. This is why we're here and this is why we're doing it. We were hoping to teach a lot, but then through the process, we learned a lot. We learned that the individuals on the autism spectrum are extremely capable. And you just got to give them the tools and they will shine brighter than you could ever imagine.